whole thing, soaking it all with that, and let it soak down. And I just sweep it with a paper towel, to suck out, you know, the solid set. And if there's any little bubbles, I take a sewing needle, and I just puncture in a hole. And then I put more solid set on there, and it just settles down even more. And then I'll go car upright with a paper towel, just along the bottom, and it'll reach right out. Let it set for 24 hours. Man, you swear it, they painted on here.
Beautiful.
Yeah. That's the way it is. was a good sized freight.
How many cars?
I didn't count them all. But it had to be over 70.